Hello, welcome to tenorshare. Has your iPhone been updated to iOS 18? But iOS 18 beta has had an issue since its release with screen time not working. This problem wasn't solved until the beta 4 version was released, which some users said was solved. But it seems like there are still people facing the same problem now. This video will go over ways to fix the screen time bug after updating to iOS 18. Method 1. Update to the latest iOS version. If you're having problems with screen time not working on your phone, it may be because your version of iOS is low. Apple releases the new iOS system to fix the bugs of the previous version. So when you have problems with your phone, you can update the system first. Open Settings. Click on General. Select Software Updates. Check if your iOS version is the latest. If not, you can download and install iOS 18. But if the problem isn't fixed after the update, try the following. Method 2. Force Restart iPhone. Many iPhone system problems can be solved by restarting the phone. Let me show how to force restart iPhone. Press the volume up button and the volume down button, then release it. Press and hold the power button until the screen turns black. The iPhone has been force restarted. Method 3. Reset screen time settings. Open Settings. Select Screen Time. Click on Content and Privacy Restrictions. Turn it off and on again. Return to the previous screen. Slide down to the end and turn off screen time. Then open app and website activity again. Now you can reset the screen time limits. Method 4. Reset all settings. You can also reset all the settings of your iPhone. Select General. Click Transfer or Reset iPhone. Select Reset all settings. The iPhone will restart after that. If the problem is still not solved, then I recommend you to use the next method. Method 5. Repair iPhone system with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an excellent repair program that can fix many iOS system problems. Click the link below to download ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. Click Start Repair. Select Standard Repair. This method will not lose data. ReiBoot will download iOS 18 first. Once the download is complete, the phone will start repairing. It takes about 10 minutes for this process. Now the phone has rebooted and the screen time is ready to use. If you think iOS 18 has too many bugs, you can also downgrade to iOS 17. It is also very easy to downgrade with ReiBoot. Okay, this is all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you guys in the next video.